batch reset, and we'll have an idea for the day.
Cool.
I've only put 85 miles on mine this season.
Wow.
Good.
Ready.
So after 37 years of living in Maine, I've decided that the winters are just a little bit too long to go without some adventure. So I have picked up an 09 Yamaha Vector. This is a 3-cylinder, 1000cc, 120 horsepower snowmobile. It's getting towards the end of the season, so I thought I'd pick it up and get a good deal on it. I can get a few rides in before the snow finally fades away. So today, I've met up with Andrew. We're leaving from Corinna, and we're headed to Greenville. It wasn't long before we hit the railroad bed. This bed goes from Newport to Dover Foxcroft. We didn't do the whole thing, we got on it a few miles in. I have done the whole thing on a motorcycle in the summer, and it's a bit rough, there's a lot of potholes, but this time of year, it's all smoothed over, they groom it, and with the exception of a few bare spots right here in the beginning, it was a nice smooth ride. Andrew pulls off for some fuel, and I stop and watch the ducks.
Foxcroft.
Okay.
You like staying in front?
Sure.
Okay.
We took the railroad bed all the way into Dover Foxcroft, stopped at the Bear's Den, where I had a delicious pancake. I know Andrew was really happy with his breakfast sandwich. They had some really good food there. If you're ever passing by, I recommend it. And then afterwards, hit the trails on the Greenville.
Gotcha.
I'm good. Moose Mountain Motorsports, that's where the bar is.
Oh, really?
Yep. It's on the same road.
Okay.
So it looks like we want to head.
Okay. So let's divert really quick to take 86.
Yep.
It's either that or all the way in here. I like your plan better. I'm not all about driving on the city streets.
Take us long at all to get to Greenville. We were going to stop at Woody's, but it was only about 12:30, and they were not open yet. They don't open until much later in the afternoon, apparently. So we went to the next stop. This is at Kelly's Landing, where we stopped and had lunch. Now it's after lunch, time for a cruise on the lake.
Going out around that point over there, probably see it then.
It's up to you.
All right, let's try it.
We were looking for Mount Kineo. It's not terribly far, but a little further than we wanted to go on that day up the lake. But we figured if we could get around this point out here, we'd still see it. Made it out around the point, got to an area where we could just see the top of Kineo, and then decided to turn around, start headed back. Stopped in town for a quick splash of fuel, and then we were all set to head back. So I don't think we're going to get much more snow this year. We're probably done with the big snowstorms. So the conditions are going to stay about like they are now. If you go up north, you can probably get more snow and a little extended riding season. So I might try and get one more trip in, and then it'll be on to motorcycling and moto camping videos once again. So for now, that's about it for this video. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.